Hello everyone, it's Daz Rentriotree, and in the background is a castle. If you stay tuned, we're gonna go inside and have a look. Come on, let's go! Let's play! Hey everybody, it's Daz Rentriotree, and welcome back to Go Vacation Let's Play in episode number 25 on the Daz Rentriotree LP channel. We built this castle. We didn't kind of build it in a kind of Minecraft term or anything like that, but we did all the interior designing of this castle, so for the first time, we're going to go in and see the job I put together of this house. So, knock knock, hello? Anyone here? Oh, it's lovely. It's looking really fabulous, man. What's this picture? Ah, back when I was on the mountain resort. That picture seems to change without my knowledge every time. Okay, so what room is this? This is the kind of get-together room. Turn on the lamp switch. Alright, this is a pretty sweet room. You can watch some TV, you can sit down with your friends. I don't have any at the moment, but anyhow, if you're watching Mad Mike or Alicia, you're free to call around anytime, you know. Okay, that's enough TV. Ah, the snow resort. Let's turn off that lamp as well. Let's save electricity, people. It's all about being green. Okay, so that's the first room, and now we're kind of into the dining room, where you have the lovely, lovely view onto the seashore. Absolutely gorgeous. You could be sitting here having a meal with the in-laws or, you know, what have you. Pretty cool. And here is the guest room. So you can come along here. You can... What's this? Can you interact with this? Hey, look. Climbing on stuff. Cool. And you can get on top of here. You can hide on your friends. And then you can get changed in comfort without anyone peeping in at you at the window or... well, you can look in this window and watch people get undressed. I've built it like that on purpose. And here's a little bed for the guests, which is pretty cool. Okay, what room is this? This room is... This is where I make all my YouTube videos. So this is my computer here. It's pretty tiny, I know. So I sit down here and I make all the videos that you know and enjoy. So, that's pretty cool, I think. Got my little table there to my left, in case I want to put a drink down on top of it. I've got these bookshelves here to make myself look a bit smarter than I am. And you can relax here in this little rocking chair as well. It's all pretty cool, wouldn't you say? Yeah. No, it's not! It's boring! It's frickin' boring! Okay, let's get out of that chair. And here's for when people want to relax and sit down and talk to each other while I... be antisocial and make all my YouTube videos. Pretty cool. Okay, moving on. Let's have a look at the upstairs, see how that turned out. And as well as that, I don't know if you saw it in the intro as well, there's a wooden passage or a little wooden stairwell up to the roof of my villa, so I'm going to check that out as well. Okay, so here we are. Here is the landing room. Or I think over in America it's called the foyer. Is it the foyer? I don't know. Right. So we've got a weird kind of... Look at this. This is my favorite thing. Can you not lie down? It's a sofa bed. Come on. Can't even lie down. Have a little nap, you know. You can sit down, take in the view, which is kind of cool, I think. That's why I put it here. Hey, look. Nice, little ship. Got some seagulls flying outside in unison. In a robotic manner. That was weird. You got a little dining table here. This is where we're going to hold all the poker nights. So if you don't know what the poker nights are, you should head over to my main channel. I'm going to be doing an announcement video soon. I don't know if I've done it yet or not, but you can play poker with us, myself and Mad Mike and other people. We're going to go on Skype and talk to each other and play some poker. It's under WiiWare. It's made by Gameloft, and the game is simply called Texas Hold'em Poker. Alright, so there's another little sitting room area, sitting place, thingy. You have your little light here, you've got your, you know, when it's nighttime. And you can sit down a couple of friends here. Watch people play a vigorous game of chess at this table. And here, last but not least, is my bedroom. This is the master. I never noticed there was a window here. I mean, this is supposed to be a bedroom. Why is there a window here? Anyhow. You can turn on the TV like so, you can watch a good western, or you can watch people throw snowballs at each other. You can sit down in a rocking chair, or you can have a hop into the old king size bed, which I'm going to do right now. Oh yeah, this is the life. This is absolutely the life. And that's enough of that. The last time I went to sleep in this freaking Let's Play, I woke up with a beard and no hair. I don't know what the hell happened. I'm going to have to grow that back and lose that facial hair. It looks disgusting. But I forgot to buy razors. Anyhow. Now let's have a look for the outside of this villa, right? Here's the wooden little stairwell I was talking about. You can see that in the intro. I've never been up here before, so let's have a look. What is up here? Probably nothing, as usual. Yeah, it's a roof, as you'd expect. It's kind of spacious, though. Got a waterfall in there. Let's have a look at that in a while. So we got a picture to take down there at the park area. It's all pretty cool. We're going to go down there next, get our picture taken, investigate at the waterfall. But that's it. Nothing major. Nothing major on this roof. What the hell is this thing? That's some chimney. Okay, that's it. Pretty cool though, wouldn't you say? Alright, let's go down and get our picture taken. Oh yeah! Broken legs! Right, who's that over there? See, if I talk to these people, what the hell is that? I'm not talking about the cat, I'm talking about the silver ball. Well, if I brought Yoshi to this place, he'd go freaking nuts at those cats. How are you doing? How's it going? Yeah. Hey. What do you say to a photo in front of your villa? In your villa? You'll be making a lot of great memories here, so strike a pose and say cheese. Photo spot selection, so you can get a picture taken in front of anyone's villa. If you've got a family playing this game, you can get a picture taken in front of dad's villa, your mom's villa, anyone, even your little sister, if she'll let you. So I'm going to get a picture taken in my own house, because I've got no people living here with me, so. Ah, so, I look like Mr. Miyagi. Let's take it. Save the photo book. That is a pretty sweet castle in the background, I do say so myself. I'd love to hear from you in the comment section. What did you think of the villa from the inside after I furnished it? There, all finished. How did it come out? Just stop by again if you ever want a photo taken. Try a different pose each and every time. Good luck. Okay. Whoa, where the hell am I? Why the hell did I get transported all the way over here, man? So what's the story with this? Oh, I think it's... Yeah, you can kick this into the... There's a... Whoa! Cool. There's a slot for every ball on the resort. There's a slot for it. And I think the one in the villa resort is in the waterfall. So we're going to take the ball right in there. Get out of my way, lizards. Yeah, so you can see there's an etching in the wall. There's a brownish etching. It says ball and an arrow down. Whoa! Frickin' UFOs! The lizard's scared. So that's all it does, you put the ball in there and you better stay away from my villa. You put the ball in there and for some unknown reason, a UFO pops up. Watch out for the UFO! What's it doing? What is the point of these UFOs? And he's gone. Oh, no he's not. There's no way I can catch up with it. This is what I hate about the Villa Resort. You've got no mode of transport around here. And it's pretty... Whoa. Gone into the sunset. It's pretty big. It takes ages to get all the way down to the end. So. You know what I think it's time for? I think it's time to revisit... The Marine Resort! Yeah! So if you've never seen this Go Vacation Let's Play before, it's a series I started up on my main channel, which is Dazran 303. And after episode 24, I moved it over to Dazran 303 LP, because it is a Let's Play series, and I started up a Let's Play channel to house all my Let's Play stuff. So let's talk to this person. Welcome! Here you can transfer between resorts. Would you like to visit another resort? That's why I'm here. So for the first time ever, on this channel, we're going to have a look at the Marine Resort. Now, time of day selection. I think we're gonna go for the evening time. Seems we never did this before. So in the previous episodes of Go Vacation, I didn't find all the treasure. I didn't play all the sports. I believe there's one more sport left to play on the Marine Resort, but the Merry Bay is looking beautiful as ever. It's been absolutely ages since I was here. I think the last episode was episode 25. Gorgeous.
Welcome
to the Marine Resort, Desran 303. You found 4 of the 7 treasure chests at this resort, and you've had your picture taken 0 out of the 7 spots available at this time of day. Bye for now, music note. Thank you, Lee. Thank you. Thank you kindly, ma'am. Ah, the quad bike. How I love thee. Okay. Let's change our clothes. Look at the state of these clothes. Man, what was I thinking? Let's see what we have unlocked with the treasure we got. Why, Desran 303, you look like you could change your clothes, you piece of something. Okay. Dog stamp. Okay, what have we got unlocked? I guess we do not have a snowman, a Santa Claus outfit, or a penguin suit. Or a kind of fox suit. Oh yeah, there we go. That is the job. yeah. That's what I came here wearing in episode 1 of this Go Vacation Let's Play, although they were red. But no, we're not gonna wear. Oh yes! That is it. This is what Go Vacation is all about. What about the stripy ones? I think they suit me better. Let's go. Yeah. Okay, that's it, let's go. No, I'm only joking. Can't wear that. Oh my god. What's this? Ah, I'm a king. Hey, there's my robe. Is that all we've got unlocked? Come on. I think that's the clothes I was wearing. Yes, that is. That's the quad bike racing gear. We've got no good stuff, man. No good stuff at all. I have no idea what that's supposed to be. Is that supposed to be a spaceman suit? You know what? I think I'm going to go for this funky looking swagger suit. We're going to wear that. Screw it. Shoes. Is there any twirly up shoes for this? No, there's nothing. What kind of shoes does a king wear? He wears shoes with skulls on them. Well, that's the shoes I kind of wear anyway. And gloves. There's no need really, so we're not going to bother. No, don't quit yet. Accept changes and quit. There you go. Perfect. So we've got a swaggery king style suit with skull shoes on. I think it suits the evening time look that people do on the beach and stuff.
See you later.
What a marvelous ensemble, you liar. Marine bike or ATV? ATV. It's got to be ATV. Oh yeah, this is it. This is the job. Oh, there's a ball. Let's go for the balloon first. Whoa. Pick up this message balloon. Yes. A hero's trial. A cliff with a legendary sword jutting out from it. Those who can take the plunge from there are said to have a hero's soul. Wow, man. That's pretty deep, man. A hero's soul. A cliffside. Okay. Well, that sounds interesting. Let's go on the hunt for this cliff face with a sword in it. I do believe I've seen it before, but I just can't remember. It's been so long since I've been here at the... Oh my god! At the Marine Resort. The Marine Resort is definitely my favorite. My favorite resort. I don't know, the Mountain Resort is pretty cool because you can get on horseback and you've got a off-road car. There it is, right there. I wonder, do I have to... Here we go, that was easy to find. Wow, man, that's a huge sword. I wonder... Oh, look, there's treasure over there on the smaller island. We've got that treasure. We got that in one of the first episodes. If you haven't seen the earlier episodes, just go and check out the playlist. The button always flicks up at the start of the episodes and the end. If you're intrigued at all to see the Desran 303 me in a pair of Speedos. Go and do it. You know you want to. Oh, damn it! Get off the... Oh, thank God. Okay. Take the plunge. Take the plunge. Come on. Muster up the courage. I'm kind of wondering as well, do I have to be on my ATV or do I have to do it on foot? You know what? Let's take the plunge any way we want to. Oh, yes. Double flip, jumping off a cliff with a hero's soul. Awesome. It was bungee jumping back there, but I believe we've done this before. Where the hell is this thing? I don't think this is the place I want to go. It's too scary and dark, man. No, it's not that. I don't think it'll bring me back up onto the cliff face, because that's where I want to go again to try and get that treasure I just spotted. Come on, get up the hill. This resort is pretty cool in the evening time. I think it's mountain resorts. I think you can go to the mountain resort at a different time of day as well. But here is the only time you can go in an evening time. Okay, watch out for that big hole. Okay, here we go. I think this is it. Is this it? Let's look before we leap. That's good words to live by. It looks to be. It looks to be. Okay, are you ready to go? Quad bike? Quad bike, I'm gonna call you Shirley. That's kinda random. Let's go! Oh, an easy jump, really. Easy jump. Here we go, new treasure! Do you want to open this box? Yes, of course I do. Dot 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 dot. You got the Day at the Beach outfit. What the hell is that supposed to be? Day at the beach. Oh yes, didn't even know you could go up there. Okay, now what else to do on this resort? What haven't we done? Okay, I've found 5 pieces of treasure in this marine resort. So there's 2 more left to go. I also believe... Oh, you know what I'm going to do? Yes, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to play some water sports. And by water sports, I mean the Super Soaker game that I played in episode 1. I think it was episode 1. I might be wrong on that. I wonder how Mac is doing. It'd be nice to see Mac again. Hey, Mac, you piece of garbage. Beep, beep. Sucker. Right. So what's going on here? Hey, fellow quad biker. Saw you yawning there. I had to wake you up. Sleeping while driving can cause accidents, you know. Take care now. Okay, let's go into this cave. I'm not able to drive. I feel like I'm driving like a drunk person. Wild Hills Off-Road Park. Where I want to go is the Mystical Jungle. Okay, so there's a guy up there with a shaky hand. But there's the guy with the Super Soaker. So we're going to go for the Super Soaker first. You always go for Super Soakers over shaky hands. Wow, these water gun battles, you know, I just can't talk to you. You're wearing Speedos. Just like I was in episode 1. And it's wrong on so many levels. Da, 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 da. I quite enjoy these Super Soaker battles, so we're going to see what we need to do to get a silver key. If you watched episode 25, you could see me decorating my new villa, which is a castle, of course. But I was also quoted to... I was also directed to get more silver keys so I could unlock more pieces of furniture. And there's also gold keys as well, so score attack, clear all stages. Okay, that's what we're going to do. Well, we might not have time to clear all stages, but let's go into score attack. Sunshine Beach. Let's do it. I'm game. Are you? There's me looking rough with my beard, my short hair, and my Super Soaker. Let's do it. Oh yeah, lock and load, baby. Let's see all you noobs getting wet, man, if you know what I mean. Yes! Easy. So I have to soak as many people as I can? Jeez. Yeah! So I don't really have to squirt at the girls at all. It's only the guys I'm going to squirt at because the ladies get wet for me anyway! Oh. I'm just kidding. Oh, get off. Take that spiky hair off you. What's the run on that guy? And this is how you spawn trap on Super Soaker Elite. Ah! How come you're not getting wet, girl? Oh, look at that! Poxy. Haha! No! Get off me, freak. Hey! Yeah, you like to stand by and watch, don't you? Where are you running, boy? Yeah! No, don't move. There you go. We're at 270, 285. All we need to get is 300 points, and I've got a minute and 20 seconds left. Wow. The scores are pretty easy to get, man. Get off. We're at 330, but we're going for a world record here. I wonder what is the world record. I used to play Wii Party when Wii Party first came out for the Nintendo Wii. I actually had quite a good couple of world records for that game. I've set a good couple of world records playing the Nintendo Wii in my time. Right, here we go. I don't know. I don't think I would actually set a world record in this. Because I've no score to go for. I'm just playing this like I would normally, to be honest with you. Yeah! But there's some elitists out there, I have to say. There's like websites dedicated to world records, and some people do some crazy scores. Oh, 505. Hey, Desmond, 500's the world record. You did it. Oh, yeah. I'm soaking wet. Excellent. Excellent, my boy. Okay, we've time for one more, do we? Activity screen. Start activity. We're going to pick the middle course now, which is Mystical Jungle. Okay, here we go. Get ready. It's Dazran 303 and a bunch of noobs in a jungle. Wowee Marine Resort. What a great resort. Let me know in the comment section as well if you're still here and you're still watching. Let me know what you think of the Marine Resort in evening time. It's the first time it's ever been shown off on my, well, on my Dazran 303 channel. In this Let's Play, I should say. And I have to say it again, guys. I said it in the last episode when I was making up the castle. I was decorating it and all sorts. I said, thanks very much for coming over to Dazran 303 LP. And I mean it. Thank you very much. I've started up this second channel to have a bit of freedom with the amount of videos I want to make. I don't want to flood my main channel with 100 videos a day. But this kind of gives me a bit of freedom to play some other games. And I guess to give you a bit of an insight in what I'm doing in the future, I'm going to be doing a hell of a lot of more Go Vacation. I'm going to be doing new Super Mario Bros. Wii U when it comes out. Of course I am. Yeah, I can't wait for that game. Loved the Wii version. I might actually share some Wii footage, some new Super Mario Bros. Wii on this channel. I have great plans to do Battalion Wars. A lot of people don't know about Anno Create a New World, and that's, you know, it's a game that went in under the radar, but I had to do a Let's Play of it because I really love playing that game. And I think if you saw the Let's Play, you might do too. It's a great strategy game. And I would recommend purchasing that game for your Nintendo Wii before the Wii U comes out. It's a great game. A lot to do, a lot to see. There's cute princesses and everything. What is that? I heard a reload. I'm sound whoring. Gotcha! Oh no! Get off me, you! And what's got me really excited as well is, you know, I'm a huge fan of Go Vacation. It came out in the Wii. It was very unheard of, unknown. And I heard you could use your Miis in it, and I was like, oh yeah, I have to get this game. I love using my Miis in any game I play. It was fourth player multiplayer, which is always cool. Pity there was no online, that's for sure. I'd love to play this game with some of you guys, some of my subscribers, you know? It'd be great fun, walking around the island, exploring stuff. But there's rumblings that the makers of this game want to make a Wii U version of this game. I really can't wait for that. I'm so excited for that kind of, for those kind of little tidbits of information about Go Vacation. If it was a Wii U game, I'd really hope to see online play. There has to be online play in the next one. If there isn't, I wouldn't be the most unhappy customer in the world, but I just do not see why they can't implement online mode. It'd be so cool. And, you know, keep the four-player multiplayer split-screen stuff. And, you know, loads of activities. I'd like to see a quest where, you know, where you have your own villa. It'd be cool if you lived in a villa and you could, like, buy stuff. You could, a bit like Animal Crossing, somewhere between the original Go Vacation and Animal Crossing. You have things to do. You can interact with people. They say more than just one-liners. That kind of stuff. I think that'd be really cool. That's enough of my baffling during this water battle. Thank you for watching these gun game battles, whatever you want to call them. Summertime stuff. We're going to go back to the reception. We're going to go back to reception now. Hey, you're not half bad. I guess you're getting the hang of this. Play clearing stages and you'll be a water gun master. That's Red Trio Tree. Let's jump in unison. It'll be cool together. Okay. Right. Time to go back. Goodbye. Young child in shorts. Stop talking now. Right. So we need to get back to where we were. We're going talking to one of Lily's pals and we're going back to the villa resort. That's what I'm going to be doing after every episode. I'm going back to the villa and then we might have a look and see what we can do in the next day. Keep it fresh. Keep every episode entertaining and have a new resort to look at. So that's my idea. If you like the sound of that, please let me know. Leave a comment, it doesn't hurt. It's always nice to hear from you people in the comment section.
Hello there.
Welcome! Here you can transfer between resorts. Let's do it. Let's go back to my villa. And because it's evening time, we're going to get back home, and it's going to be nighttime. A long day was spent at the beach. I'm still soaking wet, so I'm going to go in and change my clothes and have a shower. Hey guys, here we are. We're outside Dazran Triotri's castle. And we're keeping a bit quiet because we don't want to wake up the neighbors. What the? There's no neighbors! Okay, let's go. Let's go. So that was a... I think that was a pretty fun episode. I had a lot of fun doing... revisiting the marine resort. Going doing some water sports. I still haven't seen anyone in the Kowawi resort. Any of the resorts. I haven't seen anyone I know. It's getting annoying. So, let's see if the house seems okay. No one's been here. No one's robbed the place. See, it's such a lovely view. Such a lovely view, guys. Alright, so that's it for me. From me, Dazran303, on my Dazran303 LP channel. I want to say thanks for joining me. Hope you enjoyed this episode. I'm going to just relax in home now and think about what I can do for you guys in the next episode. So take care and see you next week. Goodbye! Right, let's see. Ah, there's fireworks tonight. That is lovely. Okay. Damn crickets are really loud, man. Now, I told the guys I'm going to do some winding down, but really, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to bed. It's been a long day. I'm just tired now. What the hell's going on? I can't see anything. Oh, you're still here. Good night, everybody. Sleep tight. Thanks for watching my video. If you enjoyed it, you can subscribe here for more videos. If you want to see some more videos from me, you can click on the videos playing on screen. Or if you want to check out my Let's Play channel and vlog channel, there's links down below.